Hey guys, what's going on today? We are doing a candy challenge. We just got back from a parade downtown, and we got a bunch of candy. We just put it between us four, and we're gonna eat it. And whoever eats all of it first wins. So, Hans, who do you think can win?
Obviously.
Who do you think can win?
These I can eat all.
I can't swallow. I have too much in my mouth.
You just want to eat the big things first.
We just got all these candy from a parade.
I just said that.
Nah, I just have to say it again because I mean, you know, I didn't do it.
All the little stuff I don't like.
Like a week old.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah,
I like it.
Because
it just fell out of my mouth. And I had to eat it again.
Never have I ever eaten food off the ground.
Remember that?
You
dropped one. I was young, I caught it in bed, and then I watched it.
Oh my god,
it
was immortal.
Gosh, I'm gonna win. I figured out the secret to these. Oh my.
Why?
You chew it like twice and swallow it.
So bad right now. Mm-hmm. Like they're like hard to chew because like
I can't swallow them so much. It got stuck in my throat for a little bit.
So you're gonna challenge with that. Yo, our next video is going to be the saltine challenge. Eat as many as you can. No,
that's going to be easy.
No, you're supposed to eat the saltine challenge. You're supposed to eat six in a minute, in under a minute without drinking
no water. Yeah, I know.
That's easy.
It looks so easy, but it's like, once you do it, it's so like dry. It takes all your saliva out. You cannot swallow it.
We should do a Ouija board one.
Dude, I can make a homemade Ouija board.
And we got...
We can do a Ouija board. There we go. Let's go. I'm not gonna like these suckers. I'm not gonna smoke. But is it gum in the suckers?
Crap, we have caramel.
Oh boy.
I hate caramel.
We can't swallow gum.
There is no gum.
Yeah, so we don't have gum.
Any suckers?
There's no gum in
the
suckers.
Oh. The winners have to, like, do a dance on the floor.
Mm-mm.
No, the losers have to, like, do a little dance on the floor.
Oh, yeah.
Let's make up a dance.
I'm doing it right now.
Do it, then you choke on your candy.
Go.
Yeah, we're good.
Even if I get... We all have to do a dance.
No.
This is so bad.
I know.
It's gonna be like, gonna be for like 4 days.
Hey, you have thought about this. I'm gonna be lost.
This is sour.
What is
this?
Not bad.
Where is it?
It's in this type of wrapper, but it's yellow.
I didn't get one of those.
That's because there wasn't probably gonna be yellows.
Guys, I'm warning you, don't try these. They're nasty.
I already tried. I already had three.
They're really nasty after you eat.
I like this. My mom buys them all the time. They do.
Yeah.
Dude, we went to a cabin, and you finished like a whole box.
I know, because I haven't ate so much.
I'm almost done.
Oh, nasty. Oh, these are gross.
I like every single candy piece.
Oh, I ate something bad.
I'm gonna need cheese.
I don't like these green ones.
I'm gonna...
you have to drink it. You have to.
Get it?
Oh, gosh. Oh.
If I swallow anything bad, I swallow any other thing bad, I swear I'm gonna have to go use the bathroom.
I have to go to the bathroom right now.
No, these are terrible.
I know.
Those are so old.
You know, I'm just eating, I'm putting it in my mouth and swallowing it. I don't.
Are you crying for real?
Who is?
It literally sounds like he's crying.
Me? I went too much. Oh, you're disgusting.
We'll have to eat my caramel.
No, you have to.
What?
You have to.
I don't like caramel. I can't eat. This is going to take me 10 minutes to eat. Or probably like 10 seconds, but
I'm not going to win.
What?
Jesus Christ. It hurts so bad.
Hands obviously won. There's three more left. Let's take three more candies off, and I only have this. I think I even saw that.
Oh.
Actually, caramel is that the best.
I'm gonna do it.
The very last one to finish.
Guys, we still have two more challenges after this today.
What? Like, actually, that's
us two.
We only get to do one or so.
I don't like this.
Oh my god. He says, after that, is that John Rancher?
He already won.
Yeah, he has already won.
He has two more pizzas. The trick is to guzzle water.
But you have to drink your water too.
Hold on.
can do it.
Oh.
I'm out. I'm done.
Oh, I can't do it.
I was disgusted. I ate the root beer sucker like that and
you are disgusting. What does this taste like?
Oh, I hate those. It has like whipped cream in the middle, I think.
Oh, that's my last one.
I know. They're the worst thing. I'm just gonna eat it and get
They're
it over.
They're the worst thing ever.
Yeah, I'm gonna eat it and get it over.
Oh gosh. Do it, Hans. Do it. Win it all. Do it for you two. Do it for mine.
I'll at least I'm gonna go.
This one's also sour.
Well, you got that right, guys. Hans won. So who guessed Hans? Hans guessed himself, so.
I guessed Hans because I said it wasn't me. Well, you guessed Hans.
I guessed you. I was like, I'm guessing him. Hans won.
I guessed everyone. I guessed Hans last. He was the last.
How'd that taste? It's still in my mouth. I can't swallow it so bad.
I'm just gonna sit in her mouth and. Poop, poop. Oh god. I spit it back out of the garbage. I just lost no matter what.
We've got more left than we ate it all.
And not the second place because it's
the room. Well, guys, that's one. So. Stay tuned for the next video, which is going up a little bit after this one. I don't know when, but see you there. Peace.
With the dance.
I'm editing that out. It ain't my